2019 Edelman Barometer report says that India is one of the most trusted nations globally when considering the business, government and NGOs. However, the least trusted are the country's brands. Ahead of the World Economic Forum meet, the report was released on January 21, 2019, which stated that the global trust index has increased marginally with 3.2 to 52. It is also noted that the trust has changed overpoweringly in the past years as people have started shifting their trust to the relation that they can control, particularly their employers. Virat Kohli, the Indian skipper, has become the first cricket player to bag all the top three ICC individual awards, including ICC ODI Player of the Year, Sir Garfield Sobers Trophy for ICC Cricketer of the Year and the ICC Men's Test Player of the Year for his performances in 2018. Virat recently led India to the historic series win and was named as the captain of ICC Test Team and the ODI Team of the Year 2018. The lineups were dominated by other Indian cricketers. The 2019 annual meet of World Economic Forum started on 22nd January 2019 in Davos, Switzerland. Leaders from across the globe will be present at this 5-day forum to discuss global cooperation challenges, impending global economic crisis, increasing pollution levels, rapid climate change, habitat loss, fourth wave of globalization and others. Globalization 4.0, shaping a global architecture in the age of the fourth industrial revolution, is the theme of this year's World Economic Forum. The theme will be discussed in 350 sessions. M. Venkaiya Naidu, the Vice President of India, presented Sansad Adarsh Gram Yojana Awards and Chhatra Vishwakarma Awards to students and their mentors on January 21, 2019 at an event organized by the All India Council for Technical Education at New Delhi. The awards conferred to students who come up with great ideas that can profoundly impact life in villages through technological implementation at grassroots level. Vice President agreed to the statement of Mahatma Gandhi, "The future of India lies in its villages," and said that it is very much essential to think about the villages for the development of the nation. The 15th edition of Prabasi Bharatiya Divas was inaugurated on 22nd January 2019 at Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, extending an opportunity to the Indian diaspora to take part in the ongoing Kumbh Mela. Prabasi Bharatiya Divas, the event is being held in Varanasi, the cultural and spiritual capital of India, for the first time in history. On 22nd January, PM Narendra Modi officially inaugurated the event in the presence of Chief Guest Mauritian Prime Minister Pravind Jugnauth. Around 6,000 NRIs are expected to take part in the event.